What's good, YouTube? This your boy Chi World back at y'all again with another art video. And today, we finna turn that boy 21 Savage into a Dragon Ball Z character. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Make sure you click post notification so you will be notified every time your boy drops some heat. Without further ado, let's jump right into this video. Okay, we're gonna start off by dropping the opacity down on the picture. I'm gonna keep, I think I'm gonna keep his jacket like without drawing it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna draw the cartoon right on top of the picture. I'm gonna try to keep some of his hair too, so it can have like the real with the cartoon. So mute that. Lock that layer. Set my brush. Pressure. And you gotta have a tablet to be able to get this option. You can't do this with just your mouse. You gotta have one of these. You know what I'm saying? You gotta have your one of these little digital pads. Okay. So I'm gonna start off with a sketch of how I'm gonna do it. No, his eyebrows gonna be. Let me see, that's the wrong color too. I need to go with like a pink. Everything. All we gotta do is clean up the, get the line work. Got the blueprint for the line work. It's time to make the detail. Now we finished with the line work, so it's time to make all these lines one. So what you want to do, select the lines, highlight the lines you just made, go to expand appearance, then go to your pathfinder and click merge so we can make our line work one. Come to your layer tab. Make a copy of it. Then we're gonna mix. Then we're gonna That's a good skin tone. We're gonna go to our rectangle tool and drag it over the whole picture. Then we're gonna select, right click our rectangle tool and send to back. Then we're gonna highlight everything together, the line work in the rectangle tool. We're gonna click merge on the Pathfinder so we can make it one again. Then we're gonna right click it, isolate selected group, and there you go. Now it's time to go in with the detail. So if you're wondering why I left the sideburn off, I'm finna show you why. Cause we finna do that. I'm finna do the little fade effect. So what you wanna do is you wanna add a new layer. And let's see, I'm gonna use just this color right here so I can see what I'm doing. Sideburn, we're gonna highlight it, make sure we got everything we just drew highlighted. Go to Object, Expand Appearance, Pathfinder, and click Merge so we can make it one. And now we need to find our gradient. Swatches and look for, okay, that's the one. After you click the gradient, come over here. We need to make that fade. To the shading. And there you go, y'all. 21 Savage turned into a Dragon Ball Z character, man. More heat coming soon. Stay tuned. Thank y'all for watching. Thank you for your love and support. And I'm out this thing.